hidden rock or stick can quickly become a dangerous projectile when struck by a lawnmower blade or a weed whacker. And if your pet's eye or head is in the path of that rock or stick, they're likely to suffer a painful injury. Don't take the chance. Keep your pets safely inside so they're not underfoot or in harm's way while you or anyone else is working with yard equipment. And always be mindful of ground crews using motorized equipment when you or your pup are out and about.